Good morning, dear students and parents. I hope you all are fit and fine at home. Students, as you know, block 15 is going on, and we have already completed one lesson plan of this block. In previous class, we learnt about the Gram Panchayat, right? What was the importance and what was the role of Gram Panchayat? We learn about them. Why do the villages need a Gram Panchayat? Why do they need? Because the Gram Panchayat take care and solve the problems of the villagers. So let's proceed for today's class. What is our today's topic? Our today's topic is municipality. Our today's topic is municipality, and keywords for today's class: municipality. What is the meaning of municipality? Municipality is a group of people. They are chosen by the citizens. Resources: content book, notebook, and workbook. So student, before going to proceed, I want to ask to you one question. When you listen this term city, what comes in your mind? Think about it. When you hear this word city, what comes in your mind? Right, in my mind, when I listen this word, I think the big buildings, the crowded area, busy traffic, traffic lights, parks. So these things comes in my mind. So student, in previous class, as we talked about the problems of the villages, right? Same how today we are going to talk about some problems which are faced by the people who they are living in cities and towns. So student, as yesterday we talked about the problems of the villages, so the same how today we are going to talk about the problems which are faced by the people who they are living in cities and towns. The people who they are living in villages, they are facing the problem regarding clean water, school, hospitals, electricity. Today, the same problems people who they are living in cities and towns, they are also facing, and they are having many other problems too. So student, what is our today's aim? Our today's aim is to explain the importance of the local governing bodies in cities and towns. So students, this is our today's aim, to explain the importance of local governing bodies in towns and cities. Means today we are going to find out the importance of local governing bodies in cities and towns. As yesterday we talked about the importance of the Gram Panchayat, right, the local governing bodies of villages, and today we are going to talk about the local governing bodies of the cities and towns. Now let's move to the activity part. Students, what will we do in activity? We will do reading. First we will do the reading that is given in your content book on page number 37. So student, what will you do? Before going to read, I want to give some instructions to you. We are going to read the story of Roopnagar city. Roopnagar city ki hum story padhne ja rahe hain. Then what will you do? After reading the story, you will read about some problems of the citizens, the people who they are living in the city, which kind of problem are they facing. So what will you do in this? You will be the part of the municipality. You will play the role as the municipality. As yesterday you did in previous class also, you did the same role of Gram Panchayat. Same how here today you will play the role of municipality. Municipality ka role aapko karna hai. And how would you sort out the problems of the people who they are living in cities and towns? Now open your exceed content book, students, page number 37. Roopnagar is a town in which many people live. They have many problems. They do not have electricity at night, and people are scared to go out in the dark. There is also a lot of garbage lying all around, which the cows and dogs feed on. People cannot open their windows because of the smell of rotten garbage. The people are angry. They have sent a letter to the municipality. The municipality is a group of people that take care of cities and towns. They are chosen by the people living in the city or town. Can you think about how to solve their problems? Yes, students, here you have read some problems which the people who they are living in cities, they are facing. Which problems are they facing? Like the electricity is not there at the night, and people are scared to go out in dark, and there's also a lot of garbage. So people are angry. So what do? They write a letter to the municipality. And what is this municipality? The municipality is a group of people that take care of cities and towns. It is the responsibility of municipality to take care of the needs of the people who they are living in cities or towns. So the people who they are living in cities, they write a letter to the municipality, and this municipality, the people are chosen by the people living in the city or town. Same how like gram panchayat mein jo members hote hain, who choose them, the villagers. Same the people, the members who they are in municipality, these are chosen by the people who they are living in cities or towns. Student, just now you have read the story of Roopnagar. Now student, you will play the role of the municipality and you will try to find out the solutions for this problem as the member of the municipality. Yes students, now move to the discussion part. I want to ask some questions to you. My first question is, what problems are the people facing? Which kind of problems are the people facing? The people who they are living in Roopnagar city, right? Yes, think about it. The people in Roopnagar, they are facing many problems, like the electricity problem, because the electricity was not there at night. So there was darkness in the streets and it may increase the robberies. Right students, and what more problem? What was that? The garbage was lying here and there, and the garbage was rotten, and because of this rotten garbage, it was smell everywhere. So the people of the city, they can not open their windows. Now move to the next question students. What is the next question? Why do they want these problems solved? Right students, you can think about this very easy. Why do they want it? Is common. If these kind of problem we are facing, if electricity is not there and if garbage is lying here and there, what do we want? We want that it should be solved, because if electricity is not there, it may increase the robberies, right? And it is difficult to go at night to outside in the streets, right students? And because of the garbage, it may be the cause of the disease also. So disease can spread because of these garbage. So the problem should be solved. Next question students, who do they go to with their problems? Who do they go? They go with their problems to the municipality. They write a letter to the municipality. And who is this what is this municipality? This municipality, it is a group of people which are chosen by the people who they are living in cities and towns. And it is their responsibility to take care of the needs of the people who they are living in cities. And which kind of needs? Like the street lights, the garbage, water supply, and many more are there. What solution have you suggested as the municipality? So you are playing the role of the municipality. Yes, remember, as if you are playing the role of municipality, what is your solution? What solution will you do? My solution is this, that I will, first of all, I will do the electric supply smooth, and after next the garbage should be thrown on the dump area, and properly the dustbin should be provided to the people who they are living in the cities and colony. So this how these problems should be solved. Now move to the next question students. Who helps people in cities, towns with their problems? Think about this students, who helps people in cities with their problems? Right, the municipality helps the people with their problems. Next question, what would happen if there was no municipality in a city? What would happen if there was no municipality in the city? People would not know where to go, how to solve their specific problem, because they will be confused. Now it is decided who will be there to solve their specific problem. So without a municipality, the problem would not be solved. Like the gram panchayat, the member of the municipalities are chosen by the people who they are living in cities or towns. Look at this word well. Municipality, chosen by people of cities and towns. Municipality, these are also like the gram panchayat, the member of municipality are two chosen by the people who they are living in cities or towns. And head of the municipality is called a chairperson, as the head of the gram panchayat is called sarpanch. And local body for towns and cities, it is a local body for towns and cities. Now what are the functions needed in every town? Well, is solve problems on garbage, electricity, roads, fire services. So this kind of problems municipality take care of. Now it is time for the fourth student, the higher order thinking question. Dear student, our question is on your screen. Look at this question and think about it. Parents, please pause the video so student can give their own answer. For what other reasons would cities and towns need the municipality? Some reasons you have read earlier. Now, think about the more reasons. For which other reasons the people of the cities need the municipality? Yes, think about it. Right. To take care of parks, important buildings, roads, and for fire services, proper water supply and electricity. So, to take care of these kinds of things also, the people who are living in cities and towns, they need the municipality. Now, let's summarize our today's topic. What is our today's topic, student? Municipality. And today, we are going to read about the importance. What is the importance of the municipality? So, students, now open page number 40 of your content book. Role of the municipality. Like villages, people living in towns and cities also have their own needs. Towns and cities are bigger and more crowded than villages. They have many hospitals, schools, markets, more vehicles, offices and buildings. They too have their own needs. There is a local governing body called the municipalities in town. Called the municipality in towns and cities to take care of these needs. Members of the municipality are chosen by the people of the towns and cities. The head of the municipality is called the chairperson. Students, as yesterday we read about the role of the Gram Panchayat, today we are going to read up, we are reading about the role of the municipality. Cities are bigger than the villages and these are more crowded and they have many hospitals, schools, markets, more vehicles, offices and buildings. So they also need to take care of all these things. They too have their own needs. So to take care of all these things, they need a local governing body. And what do we say this local governing body? The municipality. And the member of the municipality are chosen by the people who they are living in cities or town. And the head of the municipality is called the chairperson. The work of municipalities is to see that cities and towns have good roads, street lights, fire services, safe drinking water and electricity. They also make sure there is no garbage lying around and parks and buildings are properly taken care of. So these are the responsibilities of municipalities to take care of the street lights, roads, safe drinking water, electricity and as I told you, fire services and hospitals also. So these are the responsibilities of a municipality to take care of. Here you can see in this picture, municipality takes care of the garbage problem in cities and towns. Now move to the next page, students, on page number 41. Here two pictures are given. The municipality looks after the roads in cities and towns. Municipality look after karte hai, who is taking care of the roads in cities and town? Municipality. And it provides the street lights also, to take care of the street lights also. Now student, one more point is given here. Did you know the sarpanch of a Gram Panchayat needs not always be a man? Chavi Rajavat, a 33-year-old woman, is the sarpanch of her village Soda in Rajasthan. She is an MBA and has lived and studied in cities. Means it is not necessary ki sarpanch ek jo hai male person hi hoga, it could be a women female person bhi ho sakta hai. Here we are talking about Chavi Rajavat. She is a person. She is sarpanch of a village in Rajasthan and she is an MBA. She is educated also and she has lived in cities. Now let's apply your knowledge. You will do S4, that is given on page number 38 in your workbook. Student, now open page number 38 of your workbook. The municipality. Look at the picture and answer the questions. Here you can see a water tanker is standing here and some people are also here who they are taking water from this tanker. Question 1. Tick the problem that these people are facing. As you can see, this is the water tanker. No lights, no school, no hospital, no water. So, what is the right answer? You will tick on that. Who can help them? Now, here one table is given and according to the questions, you will fill here. In first row, what is the question? Who can help them? You will write in this row the answer of this question, who can help them? Write one way in which they can be helped. write one more problem that people in cities may face. You will write one more problem either than this in this column. At the end, what is your today's homework, student? You will complete practice question number 7 and 8, which is given on page number 42 in your content book. I hope, students, the aim we have achieved successfully. And what was our topic? Our topic was municipality. Yes, what is the importance and what is the role of a municipalities in the cities and towns? They take care and solve the problems of the need, problems of the people who they live in cities and towns. Now, students, be ready for next class also, and the resources for next class, content book, notebook and workbook. Thank you. Have a nice day.